one.
You're at Blake's house.
This is my house.
Ready for the call. When's it happening, man?
Oh, it's happening.
Dude.
And it's happening right now. If you look on the other side...
You guys gotta check out these timers, yeah, man.
Those
Wait,
timers.
Can you hold it?
Oh, I can hold
I'm
it.
I'm having trouble.
We're gonna reset this. I forget how long it takes for it to show its true colors, but... See, this timer isn't really... It's in its darkest stage
yikes,
right now.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Back to the 7. Ooh, that's
not good.
That's
not good.
Working.
Not good.
Square brackets.
Ooh, it's, oh, it's not getting any better.
Oh, it's we're back to 1. Back. <It's>,
just cycles.
1, 5. Oh, 7.
7.
Yeah. Well,
that's how Max get world records.
Oh.
It, myself on Chinese.
Look at
oh, no.
Chinese collection.
This is my Chinese collection.
Collection.
I know a lot more than this now, though. But
okay, what does it say?
I mean, it's just a bunch of characters.
So it's not anything coherent?
No, it's a poem I wrote about Daniel, and at some point he'll learn Chinese and he'll be able to read all the
no, so I'm just gonna
great
translate
or
it.
Terrible things I said about him. I put this on my fridge. You know, you always put your prized work on your fridge.
Really?
You know, if I want to be real, this is a.
Is this your prized work too?
Yeah, this is a fan fiction. Yeah, so this is the poem of Daniel Carnock, and this is the fan fiction of Daniel Carnock.
Whoa,
so,
that's kind of...
I excessive removal. Don't look at that sign. Ignore that.
It is R2 by 2 by D2 by 2.
R2 by 2 by D2 by D2. Table of use.
There we go.
There you go.
That works.
D2.
D2.
I think he solved it.
Did I solve it?
Maybe. I guess it's ambiguous here.
Definitely ambiguous.
I mean, let's have the viewers decide. So R2, D2?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
And we'll do another D2.
Uh huh. Oh no.
Okay. There we go.
Oh my.
All right. So, do you think this is solved?
I don't.
Either way, it doesn't matter because this is how it's gonna stay.
I'm about to go to sleep. Excited for tomorrow. Steve, you excited?
Moderately.
Moderately. Moderate for Michigan. There is Blake talking on the cellular phone. What's he talking about?
I don't know.
Steve threw something at me.
What'd you throw?
Cube stand.
A cube stand?
I didn't know GameCube was here.
Time to go to the competition. Right, Steve?
Correct.
Okay.
All new material consisting of synthetic fibers of unknown kind.
Are you unknown kind?
We have scalpel here. What do you have here, scalpel?
We got some challenge butter.
Challenge butter?
It's my challenge butter.
Oh, it's his challenge
it's
butter.
Andrew's challenge butter.
Okay, it's Andrew's challenge butter. Unsalted. Is it salted or unsalted challenge butter?
I am personally a fan of salted, but it's not for me after all, so...
Like, what does it taste like? Does it taste like a challenge?
No, it does not, but it is
that's the feel.
Used for... It gives you that feeling of a challenge. In fact, we
so
are challenging...
So, not in the tongue it doesn't give you that feeling, but, like, in here it gives you that feeling.
Yes.
Wow.
That's, I'm surprised
it also propagates it through the room, so.
It permeates through the room?
Yeah.
Of fish, you can buy 10,000 of them and guaranteed only one of them will jam.
99.99% fish jam free.
One will jam, but past that, you're going to be guaranteed there's 100 years of quality in this fish.
Wow.
Sometimes it'll be really good on a sandwich. Other times it won't be.
But 99 out of 9 times, you got to have jam on it.
99 out of 9?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so morning results. I DNS'd 6x6 because I was judging for the group that I was in, not realizing that I was in that group. No, not realizing that that group was happening, which sucked. And then for Mega, I got an almost sub 1 average, which is like average for me. And then 5x5, I got also an average, but I got a 57, which is cool. Hi, car or motorbike or both. I don't know. How are you doing, Scalpel?
I'm doing all right.
We're talking about pizza before multi-blind.
Yes. Pizza before multi-blind is bad. Don't do it, kids.
Don't do it. Except Stanley did do it. Yeah. I got a PR.
Yeah. Still not a good PR.
This was either list, apparently.
What are you doing?
My best. Like always.
Okay, so square one is over. I got like an 868 average, which is like pretty good considering my lack of competitions. All I wanted to do was do better than my last comp, which was a 9 average, and I succeeded, so I got that. I also got a 5 single, which is really cool. That was a crazy scramble. I could have done better, but I don't think I would have gone world record on it, given nerves and turn speed. I don't know. I don't want to put too much pressure on myself, but I'm excited to compete in whatever's next, because I have literally no clue what's next. Oh, multi-blind. That's going to be fun. Wait, blind is next? Really? Is 7x7 next or blind?
Blind and then 7.
Okay, so blind and then 7. Somehow I made blind round 2 because I got a 140 on my last solve, and I had 2 DNS. What?
You did great on blind.
Thank you. And I have 7x7 after blind, which I'm pretty excited for. What? I got 3rd in blind round 1! What?
I have 7x7 with my dear friend Steve over here. Luke's over here. Hi, Luke.
Say something to the vlog.
This is Andrew. Would you like to say something?
Don't cube and drive. Don't be like James Hildreth.
What did he do?
Thunder car.
Did he totaled his car?
No, he just cubed and drives. Oh. Pretty sure.
Ooh, that's bad. Don't be like that kind of delegate. Be like a Blake Thompson kind of delegate.
Blind, not gonna film multi-blind because that's probably gonna end poorly, as in my camera's gonna fall over or I'm not gonna get a good result or whatever. I'll just let you know what happens. But I'm going for 5, so hopefully that'll go well. Hopefully I'll get like 3 or 4. I might be able to podium if other people do badly, but I'll only snatch 3rd place because there's Mark and Stanley. But let's see what happens.
Least confidence in being solved was solved.
Ready?
Yeah.
I think that wave 1 is a transverse wave, and wave 2 is a longitudinal wave. When I move the slinky from side to side, the waves sort of transfer through the slinky from one end to the other.
Okay.
When I move the slinky into itself, they clump together.
Oh, this is an actual piece of text. Okay.
As one to the other end.
Wow. Where did you find
family
that?
Family.
Where did you find
by
what?
Blake Thompson.
Why is that on?
This is a University of Michigan education right here.
Wow. There's
this.
I mean, we could claim this information for our own. There's no copyright. There's no mark saying that this is our information.
No claim, but this is entirely from my heart. Yeah.
Oh, okay. You typed this.
Yes, from my heart.
From your, not with your fingers.
No, I would never. That doesn't make sense.
How did you physically accomplish that?
Very well.
But the point is, most of them are unsolved because the texture of the bricks really is. Are you sure about that? Yes.
You just found unsolved cubes and didn't bother solving them.
But the 3D, the 3D elements of it, there were some of them where the color was sort of thrown away. And I think that disqualifies it as a mosaic.
It could have been DNA.
Yeah.
It wasn't, though.
They could have said, well, that's not a mosaic, but they didn't. They won.
Yeah, but we can say that's
Listen.
This was the world championship.
This was
national?
Or was it national?
Whatever. I was going to say, they're Australian. That means
they're bad ones to work. I don't know. It was a large, reputable competition, okay?
Why would you say that?
I think you guys are all just jealous because your mosaics didn't work. So.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. It is now the morning. It's day two. I have completed more of this, whatever this thing is called. This is Blake's. I was solving a lot of it yesterday. And I got a little bit down, so I'm happy. That's my accomplishment for today. I don't care how I do as long as I have solved, where is it? Oh, that thing. Yeah. The puzzle. I don't know what it's called. Some isodecahedron. I don't know. But this one's even crazier. That one's kind of broken. Which is okay, because it's kind of easy to put back together, according to Balake. But we have, like, all the N by N events, like 2, 3, 4. I mean, not all the N by N, but, like, all the popular N by N. We have, like, 2, 3, 4, OH, SKU, which is an N by N. Cool. So today's going to be fun.
Beautiful. The purple is gorgeous. Just, like, look at this. Oopsie. Look at this. Isn't this gorgeous? This is the most beautiful thing you've ever seen in your entire life. Right, Steve?
Yeah, I'm a pretty good backdrop.
Dude, you should like green cross or purple cross.
Should have done purple cross, you know?
No, I think you should do green cross because then you get purple last layer, which is the most exciting.
All right, I'll do it. I thought it was an A perm. No.
Dude, you can do the A perm save. You don't know how to do it?
No.
Be fine, bro.
We found my closet's collection. After-
We found many shoes.
These are shoe hanging on this string. On that big string that carries angry light.
I can grab one. You ready?
Go for it.
Whoa, he got it. Oh my God, that's crazy.
We finally found it.
What will be sub two? It's almost sub two.
Sub two.
Yeah.
4x4 can't really start because, why can't 4x4 start, Andrew?
Because our delegate showed up really late with all of the stuff.
Yeah.
And now we don't have the stuff to do the things, yeah. And we can't solve the cubes.
It's okay though. We'll make it.
We'll live.
We'll get through.
Barely.
Like right over here.
Yeah, John.
To do your solve. When you sit down, there's going to be a judge next to you who is going to pull the cube off for you. You tell them when you're ready, they will take the cover off, and you have 15 seconds to inspect and start your solve. When you're finished, put both your hands in the timer.
I have not eaten breakfast, I'm a hungry boy. 3x3 has started. 4x4 is no longer probably happening because we were behind schedule. But we're going to Jimmy Jan because I'm hungry.
Cambridge Jimmy John's, the minute it opens, it's 10 flat.
I want bread.
Can I get one loaf of bread, please?
Yes. I like machine.
I'd like to love you, love you. I'd like to love you, love you. I'd like to love you.
basically is doing an OH on a paper towel.
Well, no, it's supposed to. I'd like to.
All right, so lunch is now happening. We are running very slowly, or walking very fastly, if you want to refer to it one way or another, to Pancheros to get some burritos for our empty stomachs.
Yes. We're gonna watch a show afterwards.
Yeah, we're running because we're really trying to catch a show. We're trying to catch a butter show. Yeah. If you guys know, you guys know. If you don't, it'll happen soon.
About to happen.
Artery clogging.
Artery clogging, that's true. What's about to happen?
Well,
we have some challenge butter here.
Right.
Alright, you put this ready?
Here we go. Okay, we going?
Oh, yeah, he's starting. He's eating it like string cheese. Oh! He's regretting everything he's ever thought about.
It's not even that bad. The yellow frogs.
Oh my god. Michael is chipping away. Mark is chomping away.
This guy's not good. Are you joking right now? Like, how did this take you 2 minutes?
There are a lot of people watching this.
It's awful. It's delicious.
Is it unsalted?
Yeah.
And Mark's the champion here.
Almost.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Someone? Now I'm competing in Skew. Don't know why.
To do it. Oh shoot, this is really hard. I don't know how to do this.
I really don't. I have no idea how to do it.
Ryan, you got this.
Oh.
How do you turn better than I do?
Fingers are good though.
You didn't start your timer.
No!
I have never seen you react so violently. To a missed opportunity in my life.
Oh, man,
it's Philip going up for Skew. It's his second solve.
He really likes solving Skew all the time.
Let's go for it. Aw, no reward.
No reward indeed.
And it's scrambled.
Multi is FMC Friday, everything else Saturday. So it's in a square, but the grain is wrong and that's bothering me.
Yeah, 890 yeah. With a V perm.
Good job, Daniel Turner.
Thanks, Bob Wolicki. There's Ivan Kruger, eating butter four times faster than Mark Wojnowski. 15 seconds.
Oh my god, what?
I am waiting for 3x3 with these guys.
Kevin Hayes just said to that, this, which I think is beautiful.
Love you, love you. If I may, if I may. I have not been vlogging that much, but I finished a couple rounds of stuff like Scoob and 2x2 and Pyraminx, and all that are left are three finals that I'm competing in. 2x2, OH, and 3x3. Scalpel's right here, Jepifer is right here, over actually right there. What do you guys want to say?
The game.
Oh my, are you really like that? That's so mean.
Oh my. I lost the game.
Yeah, all of us. All of these people that are watching the video just... that's your apology to them?
I'm sorry.
Hey, that's not sincere.
Sorry. Here, I'll teach you the Scoob out. So, you get this, right? Do that, and then that.
Oh, so that's just, if you could explain
peanut
that in...
Peanut H-Cream.
Oh.
Just look it up.
Just look it up.
Philip, what just happened?
Apparently, the scorecards cannot be entered fast enough for 2x2, so we're doing the 3x3 finals before the 2x2 finals. I don't know why. We can't just wait for the scorecards to
Yeah. I guess they really want to get out of here.
Yeah, I guess so.
This is the very first comp. I've been to like 83 comps, and this is the very first comp I have ever been in where 3x3 finals is not the last event.
Whoa, what'd you just get, Stan?
I got a 107 2x2 single, which means I now nemesize Yu Nakajima.
And how many people have done that?
Well, here's the thing. I'm the first person to really do it. Martin does it minus feet, but feet's still a real event, so Martin hasn't done it.
Whoa. Congratulations.
Thank
by
you.
0.01.
Yes.
What's happening?
Someone has printed most of the awards, but they are arranged by person.
Oh, we printed more than most of the awards. We printed way too many.
Why are they arranged by person?
Oh, and also they've got a really, really stupid font, so...
Yeah, this is really hard to read.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's to filter out the stupid people.
What did you do?
I flipped a smart water bottle that has way too little water in it to be flipped.
Wow, that's impressive. If only I caught that on video.
Want to see me do it again?
I would love to see you do it again. Aww. It's not very effective. Oh no, Philip, don't cry. Philip, don't cry.
I'm leaving.
Okay, okay.
Oh wait, I forgot you actually said.
Wait, I gotta like...
What's happening? They're literally
fake.
What is this game called again? Cornhole? It's human cornhole. And Luke. I was gonna throw it back.
Oh!
There it is.
Oh, they're right
here. I am. This is my envelope.
Wait, this is like a few of them.
Ended up getting two.
Yo!
No, they're both blind.
I
somehow got an extra copy.
Well then, let it be a blessing in disguise.
Karnock, Huber, Derby, oh, I got your 5x5.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Brendan. What is this? Oh. I didn't even see it at first. That's so scary. Stanley's getting his senior pictures taken.
Stanley has evolved into Mega Chapel.
Stanley practices his turning on Big Cube.
Imagine running face first into this corner. It's big blind, there's no stickers on it. It's big blind.
Stanley, stop looking and then you're doing a big blind.
except you might get hit in the facial. Oh, nice. Wow. This is how electricity is generated at University of Michigan. Oh, they're trying to overtake each other. Andrew comes victorious. But Stanley likes to stop
Stanley's
the cube.
Say goodbye to your little
blindfold. It's taken Stanley four U-primes to try to get this cube to actually U-prime.
This is turning slower.
It's now turning you.
Wait. You forgot to subscrudle. Oh, also, I have an Instagrizzle and a Snapchadoodle.